I'm not sure that there's a point to the story, but I'm going to tell it again. So many other people try to tell the tale, not one of them knows the end. It was a junk house in South Carolina, held a boy the age of 10, along with his older brother Billy and their mother and her boyfriend, who was a triple loser with some blue tattoos that were given to him when he was young, and a drunk temper that was easy to lose, but thank God he didn't own a gun. Woke up in the back of his truck, took a minute to open his eyes. He took a peep into the back of the house and found himself a big surprise. He didn't see his brother, but there was his mother with a red-headed head in her hands, while the boyfriend had his gloves wrapped around an old priest trying to choke the man.
Thank you. Well, now you heard another side to the story, but you wanna know how it ends. If you must know the truth about the tale, go and ask the milkman.